Hi there, everybody. It is Saturday, and I just watched Melissa's video. Therefore, I must answer the Naramon questions because, you know, I was actually going to do this anyway, so hey, there you go.
It's time for us to fly into the night.
Yeah. So, Naramon survey. Here we go. How many questions are there? Like five? Alright, question number one is, tell us about your first kiss. I would, but I can't. Because no one loves me. Yeah, no, I actually haven't had one yet. I haven't had a boyfriend either. I'm gorgeous. What is this? Continuing on. Yeah. Is that embarrassing? I don't know if that's embarrassing. I'm not that embarrassed. I'm a dork. I'm a nerd. No one likes me. That's fine. It's fine. You know. Number two is the most expensive casual item of clothing you've ever bought. I don't know if this counts as clothing. Why don't I go with my time turner? Does that count as casual? Probably, because I wear it, like, almost every day. My time turner was $60, but it's really fancy and everything. Which I got from the Harry Potter exhibition in Seattle, which I went to in January, and that was fun. Yep. Number three is, what is the first job you ever wanted as a kid? Pretty much the same thing that I want to do now. I want to sing, because that's what I do, and I want to act. Because that's what I do. You guys are all going to come and see us in Greece, right? Right? Because we have to go see the Rock cast. Because I'm in the Rock cast. Because there's the Rock cast and the Roll cast. And then everyone who's in both the ensemble are the Music cast. So it's like Rock and Roll Music. Lol. Yeah. So you got to go come and see the Rock cast in Greece. Because that would mean a lot to me. Because I'm Jan. Main characters are fun. I'm sorry. Next question, I guess. I think that's five. The fifth question? Yeah? Anyway, the fifth question. Here we are. Why did I go through the video if it's just in the description? Robyn, you're an idiot. Oh, no, it's number four. Tell us about your group of school friends. So, you guys? My school friends. Okay, here, why don't we go with this? In elementary school, I just wore stupid outfits, and I had lots of friends, and I was friends with almost all the girls in my class, and then boys were yucky, yeah. Then in middle school, I hung out with, you know, my friend Kelly and Chantel and Sarah. I'm still friends with all of them, and, you know, all the people that I met in, middle school who were in my class, and I'm still good friends with them, so that's good. Sarah I met, and I was friends with her in grade 3, but anyway, yeah. So, I was friends with those same people throughout most of elementary school. I mean middle school. And then I went to high school, and was still friends with them and everything, until I got to January 1st, 2010, which was, like, almost halfway through grade 9. Which is when I first picked up a Harry Potter book and started reading. And then I was still friends with them. I mean, I'm still friends with all of them. But just not as much, I don't think. Like, I still know them. And I still hang out with them. Just not as much, you know? Because now I have you guys, who all like Harry Potter. And who I can talk to about Harry Potter as much as I want. And, you know, I appreciate that. I really appreciate having you guys, who like the same things as me, who I can talk to about whatever I want, and you won't judge me. I mean, my other friends wouldn't judge me either, but, you know, they're just not as Harry Potter-oriented as me. So, yeah. I think that's a good answer. Question five is, what would you name your kids? Okay. So, you know, I had it. I made, like, this really, really terrible fan fiction in which It was like Harry Potter. I stopped after like, I don't even know. But they were so bad. And I think I might actually have it in this. But like, they had like a million girls. Because I have lots of girl names that I like. But then I have like a few boy names, right? So what happened was like, like, there was, like, she had, like, 12 kids or something, and, you know, the first girl was gonna go to Hogwarts, and they were all younger than her, and then, like, I was gonna have it so, like, she would go through Hogwarts, and suddenly the next girl would go through Hogwarts, and they would just all, like, go through Hogwarts because they're all magical, and I'd be like, I couldn't do this story forever, and then I stopped because it was terrible. And I had, like, so I had, those were all, like, the names that I really super liked. And so I might have it in here, and I might not. But yeah, it was so bad. I think, I still like Celeste. I like, if I had two twin girls, I wanted to name them Annabeth and Jezebel, I think, but actually I decided that Jezebel is too country for me. You know, Jezebel, yeehaw. And I had lots of them. I will put it in this video right here when I go on the computer, at some point and find the fanfiction, and I will tell you all their names. Bye. Okay, and hi, we're back to number 6, which is, who do you want to answer the survey next? Whoever the frack wants to. You feel like, hey, I'm gonna answer these questions. Do it. Okay, sure, go for it. Yeah. So, those are the answers to those questions and stuff. Hopefully that wasn't too long and you're just like, wow, you are fracking boring. I'm going to roll the dice and I'm going to ask someone to answer the questions. Like, what is your favorite thing about each person in the order? And, like, you might not know everyone very well yet, but, you know, of the parts that you know would be cool. Wait, that was messed up. Attica! Yeah. It's October. Hi, October, what's up? I tell you secret, but don't tell nobody. On Wednesday, we're doing something big. Me, Steph, and Erica, but we're not going to tell you what it is. Shh, we're not going to tell you. Big thing, though. You might see in Erica and Steph's video, but I'm not going to tell you, because it's secret. You'll see next Monday, okay? Okay, I'll show you next Monday. I don't know if you're going to see it in Steph and Erica's, but... yeah, big deal. Big. I don't know what this is, but yep. Alright, let us do some Harry Potter history right now.
Harry Potter history before the
beginning. Harry Potter history!
Harry Potter history!
Okay, sorry. See, I'm just getting stuff over with. This is a super long video, because I haven't cut it out yet. Oh, that's fine. Alright, so on the 3rd of October, 1997, Ron leaves around this time. October 4th, 1925, Minerva McGonagall is born. Happy birthday on Tuesday to McGonagall. Shh, if you aren't on Pottermore, you don't know all of her backstory, you should text me or, like, call me and I will let you know because it's kind of a big thing. Did you know she was married? Yep, she is. Anyway. Well, she was, and then her husband died. Alright. Good talk. October 5th, 1995, Dumbledore's army is formed in the Hogshead. Whoo, big deal, big day, big night, anybody, no, Steph got it, I can see you laughing at your computer right now, Steph, I know you got that reference, I know you did. Alright, anyway, if anyone else got that reference, let me know, because that'd be cool. Yup. Also, people who are commenting on the videos as the order... looking at you, Steph. Can you not? And if you do, like, if you have to, feel like you have to, can you, like, dash Steph at the end? But I would prefer you, like, doing it on your own personal channel. Cool, that'd be awesome. Alright, continuing on. October 7th, 1995, all student organizations are disbanded, which is decree number 24. Hedwig is injured because she was intercepted. She's taken to Wilhelmina Grubbly Plank. That is a terrible, terrible name. Sirius is nearly caught in the fireplace by Umbridge. October 8th, 1995, Dobby tells Harry about the Room of Requirement. Thanks, Dobby! Oh, right, I have to do Sunday, too. Huh. October 9th, 1995. Did you even understand what I just said? Because I'm not even sure if I understood what I just said. October 9th, 1995, Dumbledore's army meets in the Room of Requirement and works on the disarming charm. Cool beans. Cool beans! Does anyone say cool beans anymore? Nope, but we're bringing it back, right, Erica? Right, I've gotten like 30 people to say it. Lots now. Cool beans. Yup, okay, well, yeah, I'ma talk to you on Monday, probably.
Hi, everybody. It's actually 10:19 on Sunday. I just watched Thling's video. First of all, I want to apologize for the mop on my head. this is kind of what it looks like in the morning before I straighten it. Hi. So, it just keeps blurring. That's fine. I just watched Thling's video, and another one thing that I wanted to say. Do you guys watch Dan Resler? Because if you don't, he's hilarious. And I just watched his new video, and I swear that guy is Christian. He just embodies Christian. So, yeah, you should go watch it, because it was really funny. Anyway, Sling's video. Starting off here. I really like her idea about talking about the different fandoms that you're in. Sling, you're obviously, you know, excused from this week if you don't want to do this anymore, but I think we're gonna do fandom week. Yeah? 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 Alright. Here we go. My fandoms. Harry Potter. Derp. Hunger Games. Percy Jackson. Big Time Rush. Lost. We're just talking about things that we like. Well, Nerdfighteria. Obviously. What? I like YouTube. YouTube is like a huge thing to me. Wizard Rock? I don't know what that face was, I honestly don't. Slytherin? Is Slytherin a fandom? I'm that little group there. Yeah, Glee, I guess. Glee. Yeah. I think that's it-ish. I know something really big is gonna happen. Okay, I did pretty much everything now. So I figure I'm just, like, gonna finish this off here. I'm gonna say that today was Super Mega Foxy Asmot because I didn't really have to do anything. This whole weekend was actually, like, totally lazy. On Wednesday, I'm hanging out with Erica and Steph and Melissa, and Erica and Steph are gonna sleep over, but Melissa has school the next day because we have a 5-day weekend, which is frackin' awesome, so there's another little thing that's great, and we're doing something super secret. Super secret, so I can't tell you because it's super secret. But I'll probably tweet a picture on, like, Wednesday night. If you're not following me on Twitter, it's at Robyn E. Jeffrey. You should follow us on Twitter at Order of Thestral. At Order of Thestral. Have you noticed that my videos have been really, really super long? Why are you so long? Why are you so long videos? I'm sorry about that. Hopefully I'm not completely, completely boring you. Also, Adair and Melissa, you guys are cool cats. Your videos are really awesome and I really enjoyed watching them, and yeah, I gotta go DFTBA and once again apologize for this monster thing where I just reminded myself of Adara. Yeah. Also, if you don't know Big Time Rush, you should. I noticed that now, four out of the seven, I think. Me, Christian, Steph, Melissa, and Adara. 5 out of the 7 people in this now are rushers because of me. Erica refuses to be a rusher. Selang, do you like Big Time Rush? You should. You should like them. And then we can all be, I don't know what I'm doing here, but like, yeah, then Erica will be the minority in our group of friends like she already is. Anyway, I'm just glad. I've made so many rushers. They should be like giving me an award or something. I'm about to make a new rusher. Actually, I was texting Kelly yesterday, which is Saturday, and she said that she had a Big Time Rush dream, and there is nothing wrong with me because I was so unbelievably jealous that she had a Big Time Rush dream. I've only had like 2, and none of them were as good as hers. She told me all about it, and she said that she considerably enjoyed her dream. And so I was like, do I take that as a, you are now a rusher? And she said, yeah, congratulations. I was like, yay! I think that's like 7 or 8 people that I've turned into rushers. They should present me with an award. I will get that award. I will take it. I will accept that award very happily, and hopefully they will hug me. Yep, this is gonna happen. I'm also on Tumblr, if you want. I have a bunch of crap on there. Tumblr, and Twitter, and Facebook, and yep. Sim social. Yeehaw. Anyway, I don't even know where this was going. I was just like, hey, let's talk to a camera. Yeehaw. Yeah. So, my sister's sleeping in the next room. Robyn, shut up. Shut up, Robyn. Your sister is sleeping. You're supposed to be up in like 8 hours. 8 or 9 hours. So, anyway, Wednesday's gonna be fracking awesome. And then Thursday's gonna be fracking awesome because I think I'm hanging out with Kaylee and Shawnee. And then I have to work on Saturday. But yeah, I want to go see Harry Potter again with Carly and Jolina and maybe Steph and Erica, because that'd be fun because Carly and Jolina haven't seen it yet. So yeah, I don't know. Anyway, go check out Dan Ressler. He's hilarious. Yep. Bye. DFTBA and Christian, I will see you tomorrow. Yeah. Also, hey, here's another thing. P.S. It makes me really happy when we get all of our videos up. It makes me really happy. So thanks for putting your videos up. Yep. Yeah. I don't know. I'm just going off on tangents. They're fun. I'm gonna go. God. Alright. Hopefully this wasn't too long and I could edit a lot of this out. I talk too much. Shut up, child. Shut up. Shut up. Big Bang Theory? The Office? Those are 2 other fandom. Oh my god. I gotta shut up. I'm sorry. DFTBA and Christian, I will see you tomorrow. Bye! P.S. I've also watched, like, the first 5 episodes of My Little Pony Friendship is Magic, and I think I will continue to do so. I can't decide who's my favorite. Rainbow Dash? Fluttershy? I don't know. Pinkie Pie annoys me. Who's your favorite? But yeah, I had one other thing, I think. I don't remember. One last thing, if you watched all the way to the end, here's another little comment thing that you should say. If you watched all the way to the end, let me know that I know you're awesome, then you should write this is awkward. I'm gonna go. No, actually just write this is awkward. Yeah, do that. Does anyone else get that reference except Melissa? Anybody? No? Yeah? No? I know you got the reference. I know that you did. Anyway, I'm sorry. Let's finish this up with some Big Time Rush music. Click. Goodbye. From a snowman.
Cause I'm always tongue tied with my words getting in the way. If you could read my mind, then all your doubts would be left behind.